All right, so we're outside of 178 Rockwood. I have been inside, got the lights cut on, so ready when we want to go to the inside. I will tell you that this one feels like it needs a little bit of work. Most of it's cosmetic though. I'll talk about that when we get inside. So as far as the neighborhood, it's pretty much a one lane neighborhood. One way in, one way out. It does tee out, and there's a few houses on the backside, but the main part of this neighborhood is right here. And you see that car that just went by. So the main part is just this one road in, one road out. AC unit. There are some upgrades to this house. You can see this siding right here has a lot of siding will end right here. This is an upgrade to kind of keep things from getting underneath your siding. A grate right there is for the basement window. And it is the egress window. I'll explain why that's important once we get inside. One of the cool features about this neighborhood is that there's alleyways on the back of the homes because the driveway and the garages are actually on the back side of the house. What we're looking at right now is what is on the back side across the street is all farmer field. It's like several of the neighbors have children on that side. The deck is shaded quite a bit by these trees. Small shed here.